Ohio State gets the sweep of Michigan State with a 6-5 walk-off victory here in Columbus. Alongside Jenny Ritter, I'm Jordan Bernfield. This was a fun one to watch today. Ohio State trailed 5-1 in the fifth inning, and then all of a sudden they come back. They get four runs in the fifth, led by an Emily Clark three-run homer. And then in the seventh inning, what a wild way to win this game for Ohio State.
Yeah, and you know what? Just to touch on it, Michigan State did an outstanding job this game. They played well. They executed well. They left too many on base, which really was the end of the game. It cost them. But they played very well. Ohio State, it was a matter of when are they going to hit? When are they going to put the ball in play? And they pulled it off in the end.
They did. So Ohio State gets the three-run homer from Emily Clark. A four-run rally. This was the capper to tie the game at five. And this was just a rocket. You knew that it was leaving the park. But then in the bottom of the seventh inning, Ohio State gets Shelby McCombs on base. She leads off the inning with the double. And then on a fly ball to right field by Clark, it's caught in right, but the throw to the infield gets away. McCombs comes home to score. She admitted after the game that as she was going home, the coaches were telling her to go back to third. It was too late. She scores the run, and the Buckeyes win. Ohio State, 6 runs, 11 hits. Michigan State leaves 13 runners on base, and the Buckeyes a sweep of the Michigan State Spartans here in Columbus. So Ohio State with win number 29 on the season, and the OHIO is everywhere in Columbus after the Buckeye victory this afternoon.